and serve it to some of the best chefs in North America.
It doesn't for me translate to soul.
Who are you as a chef? Maybe you misunderstood the challenge, but how can you misunderstand your soul?
That's so embarrassing.